without a cup of tea. And maybe that's a reason that you're talking, you see. And though those conversations are the secrets that I keep, though it makes no sense to me. I know you never loved the sound of your voice on tape. You never want to know how much you weigh. You still have to squeeze into your jeans, but you're perfect to me. I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth. But if it's you, oh it's you, oh it's you, they add up to I'm in love with you. And all these little things, you never love yourself half as much as I love you. Never treat yourself right, darling, I don't want you to. If I let you know, right here for you, oh. Maybe you love yourself like I love you, oh. I've just let these little things slip out.
It's you. It's you. They add up to.
Nothing like your love. Get me high. see you escape. Your heart is sweet, it's strawberry wine. You're always running, honey, I stay stoned on your love. You get me high.
Slang. So I keep on pouring. ain't seen the light of day since.
I'm back, bro.
I know, I've been back here for about 10 minutes, did you listen to you?
No way.
What?
Mate, I didn't even realise I had my fucking mic unmuted.
I loved it!
That's a ready.
Mate, I saw it, it was so good!
Oh, it's the worst I've ever heard, actually.
Mate, you actually sounded very good, by the way, I must say.
That's a ready, man.
Mate, you sound... I don't get a game yet, mate, I'm gonna get my FIFA. I've just actually sent listening to you. I'll be honest, mate, I've been here, I'll be back for about 10 minutes.
Oh, no.
I've loved it, man. I've actually loved it. I'm going to clip it, actually.
He's better, no.
Mate, you sounded good. I'm actually not even just bamming. Oh, fine, then. Oh, did that leave up? Silly me!
I wish I was kidding, wasn't I?
So I was talking to my sister and I was telling about that John Lusk King and all that, and she's like, nah. Yeah, it's good, he stopped talking to her.
What?
I was talking to my sister a bit like the Emily thing and that, and I told her everything, like. So I brought it up to Emily, I was like, embarrassing for you moaning at me for liking posts, and you like Matty Yates 20 minutes after. And she's like, you're trying to tell me you've not liked one girl's post. And I actually checked, and I haven't. I like to see, so maybe I'll let my dad's for me.
Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. But then the one don't that need astray. A friend. Boy, you're Petit. It's with Guerrero. Coman. Not there to intercept. A very effective challenge put in. Been always broken.